I don't know. I think I'll stick with my SATA. Anyways, had to give it a shot. It's okay.
Have a good one, guys.